Best 9/11 of all, they say. The Carrera was canceled in 1955, but they had to bring back the name. Just be careful driving it across Mexico, no? Los caminos are bumpy out there.
All carbon fiber, 6-liter V12, 450 horsepower. It should have been on the track at Le Mans, not in the middle of the Mexican jungle.
What do you think? Not a bad return for a few rumors in a dusty old barn, eh? And there's the keys. Now off you go and turn some heads.
Hola, amigo. I've spoken to the local Ferrari club, and they said there might be un clásico in a bar nearby. I said I had a specialist who could take a look.
Around when it is safe to do so.
Hey,
Calculating route. In 400 meters, turn left. Around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination.
It's an F40. I can't believe it. Help me get it out of here.
I'll call the paint shop, tell them to get out the Rosa Corsa. See you soon.